Sorry about that, everybody. I have been trying to... I've been working on some OBS stuff that I've been doing on the back burner, basically. Basically, while having installed the game, I forgot to actually run it with OBS, and so I didn't have OBS all prepped and everything. But that's fine, and that's good. It's all sorted now. Today is going to be a camera-less stream. I'm not feeling very camera-ready right now, and, you know, that's okay. Actually, before we get started, give me just a second. I have to go run, flip a light switch real quick. It's, you know, good to be able to see what you're doing. So, just a second. Also, I need to turn down the game, because holy shit, that is loud. Can't even hear myself think. There we go. Alright. Alright, so yes, hello and welcome back to Krimzon Plays Lord of the Rings. Hold on. It's Lord of the Rings, Middle Earth, Shadow of War, or something like that. Is what we're currently starting today. And holy crap, I'm excited. excuse me. As you could probably tell, I am still struggling with my cold. But you know, it'd be that way. So yes, I have some announcements. Sorry, I was just updating one of my announcements, because I have more information involving it. The week following April 30th, which is, let's see here, April 30th, I believe, is the Saturday, and then the first is the Sunday, and then the second is the Monday, and so on and so forth. That whole week of the second, I will not be streaming. I'm going to be taking it off, because, you know, I need a break, and that's okay. Also, for a couple of months following June 14th, I will not be available to stream. I'll be taking a, kind of like a summer vacation, sort of, for a couple of months. You know, dude needs his breaks, you know? And also moving forward, starting last week, actually, my streams will only be 3 hours instead of four, starting at approximately 2, ending at approximately 5 Central Time. And yeah. Oh, also, I have a Patreon. I keep forgetting to mention it. I need to get better at actually mentioning it. But I have a Patreon. It's in my link tree down at the bottom of the screen. Or you could just go to patreon.com/KrimzonKnight, I believe, spelled exactly the same way as my Twitch thing, which is K-R-I-M-Z-O-N. So, that provides a more direct method for my followers to support me. And currently there is only a $1 tier, where if you give me $1 a month, I will put it towards my content creation, and your name will get put in a thank you screen at the end of my streams. There will be more tiers coming eventually. I just need to figure them out, you know, and figure out how they're going to work and all of that type of shit. I'm debating about some tabletop focused ones. Like maybe running a, like maybe if you subscribe to a certain tier, I'll run a one shot for you guys or something like that. For you, for the people who subscribe to that tier or something like that. I don't know. I've got some ideas. I just have to actually implement them and things like that. So, I hope y'all are doing well. I'm doing all right overall, but the, God, Talion is such a badass. Look at him right there. Anyway, Let's go ahead and get started, shall we? Just checking audio levels and stuff. Ooh, things are looking a little washed out on the screen. Hold on just a second. Let me turn HDR off. Alright, give me... Hold on just a second. Yeah, okay. Hold on a second, I need to go into my... Where is it? Game brightness, there it is. Let's see how that looks on OBS. Actually, this doesn't look too bad. Yep, surviving is good. I'm glad you're surviving, Yvonne B. And I'm working on it. I'm actually much better than I was. I can actually breathe through my nose without the aid of medication. So, you know, that's a thing. But, yeah, okay. So let me... Hold on. Sorry. This is stuff I should have done before streaming, but fuck it. You know, it'd be that way. That doesn't look too bad, actually. That doesn't look too washed out or anything. Great, that doesn't look too bad. How, Yvonne, how glowy does it look on your screen? Like, does it look washed out like too glowy and too washed out? It's hard for me to tell. Kind of washed out? Okay. Then I am going to turn off HDR. And then, where'd it go? Lower the brightness a bit. Oh, do we have a... Is there another... No, they don't have one. How's that? Better? See if there's a filter I can put. Oh, yeah. Let's, how's that? Looks good? Okay. Good. Then that's how we'll do it. I hate having to have HDR off, but I get it. I get it. Not everybody has fancy-ass monitors like I do. What am I looking for? I'm looking for this. I have to now put all my windows back. this, and then that again, and then Discord, and then OBS. Okay. Okay, sorry about that, y'all. Good to get this stuff sorted out now. I'll just need to try to remember to turn off HDR in the future with this game. Yeah, let's get this rolling.
Campaign difficulty, Gravewalker.
Should I go for the absolute hardest difficulty?
Ultimate test of your skills. And all enemies strike faster, deal more damage, and take more punishment. Grunts are far more formidable, and you have no last chances. Death will be frequent.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna go for normal. I just want to have a chill-ass time with it. Oh, shit! Gravewalker's not even the hardest!
Brutal. Nemesis, Gravewalker, brutal.
What's the flavor text for Nemesis?
Put your skills to the test and experience the full breadth of the Nemesis system. Orcs are smarter and more adaptive, requiring careful consideration of each enemy's weaknesses. Death is guaranteed. Gravewalker. Ultimate test of your skills. I already read that one. Brutal. Enemies are fast, intelligent, and lethal, as on Gravewalker, but your damage is greatly increased. And might and wrath meters fill faster, allowing you to use more special moves. You have one last chance by default.
So it sounds like kind of a... Actually, Brutal doesn't even sound like it's the hardest. Gravewalker sounds like it's the hardest. And then Brutal is kind of like a combination between Gravewalker and some of the normal stuff. Alright, have fun with the errands and all of that. I'm just gonna go with, Honestly, I kind of want to see what this Nemesis system whole thing is about, you know? And so I kind of want to put it on Nemesis so I can get the full experience. I don't mind smarter and more adaptive enemies. Fuck it. It'll actually make me think. Let's go with Nemesis. If I regret it, then I'll change it and start over. It's fine. It's fine. I won't have regrets. No regrets.
The story so far.
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
Technically, you didn't bury them because you were dead too.
What has happened to me? Am I dead?
A little bit. Just a little dead.
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Greatest smith of the Second Age.
Sauron deceived you into making the rings.
He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what lets us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
Interesting.
A new ring. The new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. And the fires of Mount Doom. A ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor.
And without him, he'll die.
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
As they've established, without him, he'll die. Oh. Your scarf's kind of glitching through your back there, lady. Oh, it's like the intro from the thing.
This is beautiful.
Oh, hello, Laura Bailey. I forgot you were her voice. Left in Gondor.
What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go.
Like she said, the past can't be changed. I love that it has blue energy instead of the yellowish reddish energy.
The Wraith calls
to
you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Oh, by the way, I know that Shelob is going to be in this a lot, so warning spiders.
Talion. Talion. I will find you.
Ranger.
All right. Yeah. I'm trying to get used to the controls and see what are different. Okay, so that... Also, I need to see what I need to change about graphics and stuff.
Come, Talion, free.
It actually doesn't look too bad. Though it seems to be jittering on. Oh, I know why. I know why it's jittering. OBS is locked at 60 FPS, whereas I'm having higher than that. Where's VSync? Let's turn VSync on to no, max FPS. Let's max FPS it at 60. Like, it won't be as good of an experience for me, but you know, let's see if that makes things better for you guys.
Talion.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to kill
Talion.
Still a little jittery for you on OBS. Yeah. Shush. Yeah, let's turn VSync on. I mean, we'll put it on that and then cap the...
Well, he's moving fine on this. Well, no, he is he's jittering a little bit. Huh. I wonder why. Huh. Oh, that's an idea. Okay, hold on. I want to try something. This is going to get a little weird while I try this. So bear with me. Play capture. Things are getting a little weird. Ah, I should be doing this in studio mode. Hold on, let me just pop that off in studio mode. Okay. And then drag you down to that. Okay. All right, let's see if that helps any. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me turn off studio mode so I can actually tell. Ah, damn it. Studio mode. There you go. Oh. Yeah, no, that's still jittering. I think jittering is the word I'm looking for. Huh. That is... I wonder if there's a way to up OBS's refresh rate. There probably is. I just don't. God damn it. OBS. Thank you. Welcome to Troubleshooting with Krimzon Knight. Let's see here. I believe settings is what I'm looking for. Video. No. Output? No. Is it? Hold on. Oh, yeah, I probably can't actually mess with it during stream, but, yeah, it looks like I have it set to cap at 60 frames per second, which I need to change because I have a monitor that's higher than that. I don't know why I had it that way in the first place. Anyway, let's just get to playing. You guys will have to deal with it. Sorry. There we go. All right, let's options, turn off things we just did. No limit, and then off. Okay. Curious. That just dropped my frames per second down to 20. Okay. Let's drop it down to that. Let's see what that's like. Oh, wrong button. And that brings my frames up to 80. Still a little red over on OBS. Hold on. Doesn't look too weird for you guys. Now I'm gonna leave it on what it was, for simplicity's sake, and then I can always change it for future streams. Anyway, let's get going. All right, so. Shank.
Need to keep quiet. Talion. These orcs are preparing for war.
I think something just moved. Accords!
Okay, I'm actually gonna change that. I don't like control being grabbed. I didn't like it when it was shift in the previous game, and I think that was because of my own thing as well. I'm looking for grab, which is no. There we go. We'll also rebind the input for the following. Honestly, I think I'm okay with these being rebound to you. Okay. All right. Go back this way.
Get back to work and stop talking it.
Find Celebrimbor. I must find Celebrimbor.
He's dead. Trace your path, they say.
Don't mind me. I've got two here.
Shank this one.
We're always going on about new weapons for a new weapon.
And him.
It was a perfectly good it's carpet and human just lying there. I couldn't let it go to waste.
I'm trying to get down there, okay. Should I kill them all? Yeah, I'm gonna kill them all. All right, so there's an orc up here, or an uruk up here.
Each thing that's alive can be
That's right. I was going to also take a second and put in studio mode. Nope, that's not it. This? There it is. Okay, hold on. There we go. There we go. There's going to be an ad starting in about 6.5 minutes. Hey, look, someone wrote some fan fiction.
I called you here for a reason.
Rule 34,
you
did it.
Turn him to me.
Sexy Sheila. No. Actually, no, I know that she's supposed to be a woman that turns into a spider and stuff like that, or a spider that turns into a woman or something. Anyway.
For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him.
A witch or something. I don't remember specifically.
To suffer. To suffer.
I have given up.
I know she's more than just a spider.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
It must mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies.
Power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I pawned life force into that ring. Then we must take it back.
The war you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. Look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Well, I can tell you it probably does.
The Siege of Minas Ithil.
The spider showed us the truth.
I love his new outfit.
Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Volunteer. What do I know?
There. His mind is weak.
Okay.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king. Who leads the search for the Palantir?
Comes dazed after stealth attacks.
Leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
I hate this city. Hate everything about it.
Huh? Hold on, do I have the ability to brand yet? Death threat unlocked by playing story quests. Drain. Okay. So apparently I do not have the ability to brand. Unless draining is branding in this. Yeah, that might be branding. Is draining might be branding. Only one way to find out. But we know that draining is. We now know that draining is how they. How he interrogates. Oh, hey, thanks for the tip and welcome. It's your boy Pav. Hey, welcome, welcome. Thanks for the tip. I'm still used to the first someone's killed him. The first game where in order to see them you had to go into Wraith mode like this. But thanks for the tip. All right. It's
we will crush the pink skins.
Go over here and then oop. Graceful.
There's so much of Middle Earth I haven't
then
seen.
Then I come over here.
So much I haven't pillaged.
Let's just come over here and this is so much easier than how you had to do it in the first game. Let's do that one.
Bruh. Gosh, Skull Grinder.
Gonna quickly come over here and there's one over there, and he appears to be the last, at least for now. Oh, Talion. There we go. Where'd he go? There you are. Hi. Bye. Alright. Just to be sure. Alright. Anything else glowing that gets my attention? Alright, there's a bunch of enemies over there. Wait, what are those? What are those? Oh, are those like birds or something? Yeah, those are birds. Nice. So if I actually had my ability... Hold on, is the... Do I have the bow and arrow yet? Is it a different button to use it now? Ranged. No, I have to hold it to activate. Okay. So yeah, no, I just don't have it yet. Okay. I have not progressed far enough. Alright. Okay. Interesting. Ooh, I love the new map. Okay. Oh man, I love the new map. Okay. Okay.
It's the Grave Walker. I thought he was dead. He is.
Italian, the bow.
There's the bow. Let's come over here.
It doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide.
Oh, so it's kind of like the, fuck, what's it called in the, oh god, what's it called in Batman Arkham series, the decoder or whatever the fuck it's called. Alright, so we got more Uruks up ahead. Working on it. Working on it, Talion. Working on it. All right. Well. God, this game is beautiful.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
There.
Tars.
Okay. All right, let's beeline it for him, I guess. Him. Shank him. Nope. Yep. You're fine. You're fine. Just shush, 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 shush. Shush, 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 shush. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. All right. Now he's got a whole ass army with him. So, not army, squad, whatever the fuck.
It's round and it's blue. They call it the Seeing Stone. You see that, then you come running to me. Do not touch it. Now I'm gonna say that again. Do not touch it.
Oh my god, that's Travis.
Then I will.
Hello, Grog. Hello, Grog. Grog Strongjaw. Stone Strongjaw.
Did I just hear something?
Let's see to it, you glob!
What's that?
You did not surprise me like that! Well, I've heard stories about you and your wraith. Stories about how you can't die. Well, let's find out if they're true.
That's a good old Travis Willingham right there.
Push him back. Swing your weapon faster.
You will never give up.
Attack!
Ow. Ooh, my health is not doing very good. I'm just gonna... Ow. Okay. Yeah. Oops. I probably should have. Oh well, I probably should have tried to drain him or brand him or something. Oh, gear. Okay. Urfael. With a Rohirrim sword. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Akan and Urfael. Is it better? It is better. Okay, so they added a gear system to it as well. Can I change? Not available during a mission. Okay. Player stats. Ah, things like that. Okay. Okay. Interesting. And there's the enemy. Inventory is where we change gear. Right. Okay. Okay. I'm there. I'm on it. Okay.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Bear?
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Yeah.
Wait. What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
I love that they capitalized men to clarify that they meant humans.
Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Nope. Ow. Oof. No. No. Also, no. Some of this. Get close.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get to Palantir, all of Middle Earth will share the same fate.
Not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Ow, fuck me. I just took that to the face. Wrong button. Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, well, I'm just gonna haul ass now because that's not what I wanted to be. Don't mind me. I'm just really in pain. It's fine. This is fine.
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover
it's fine.
Retreat.
Oh, that was also Travis.
Retreat to the upper city.
Good to know I didn't just kill the only person Travis voices in this game. Wow, she's fast. Don't worry. I'm good. I'm right here. Don't worry. Her health is not doing very good. Doing about the same as mine. You got to admire the fucking balls on Talion, though. Like, for real. Like, I won't be long. I'm just going to end this war my own damn self. Hold until the glaive appears, then really. Ooh, he gets a glaive now. Fancy! Ow! Stop that! Come on, give me a last stand. Or just let me stand back up. Okay. Damn, archers are doing work. The archers are doing work. Holy shit. Ooh, you look important.
We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here.
Hello, Travis.
Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now our people have held back
that,
Sauron's
in fact, I think that's Laura and
Something
Travis.
Has been lost forever.
Yes, of course. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done.
At least I think that's... Maybe it's not Laura.
But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger... Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city and the Palantir will be safe. However,
no.
Our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
Okay, so yes, that was both of those voices were Travis. However, that is not Idril is not Laura. She is voiced by Nicole Tompkins. Okay, that settles my curiosity then. All right, so we've been going for about an hour. I've got a skill point. I'll follow this tutorial here in a second, but I need to take a break. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. You know what? I'm also gonna run an ad break while we're going while we're on break. So I'll be right back. And we're back. Thank you for bearing with me. All right, so. Oh, so it wants me to very specifically unlock Elven Agility. Okay. Fine.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
Complete diamond quests to prevent the Palantir from falling into Sauron's hands. Press M to view the region map. Story quests are indicated by a diamond shape. Mordor also teams with captains you can hunt for XP and gear. Captains can be found in the world by their skull icon or by undertaking nemesis missions. Highlight the story quest and then press spacebar. Set it as your new objective.
Photo mode update.
Yeah, I don't care. Oh,
we will dismantle his whole.
It's my whole. Yay, my whole thing is now unleashed. Okay. So I can control a garrison. Quests. Okay.
We will shift the tide of war.
Mirin. Okay. What do we have on the map other than the main storyline? Oh, too far out. Wait. Okay, so. Okay, army. Okay. Osgiliath. Minas Tirith. Ah, the White City. Okay. Osgiliath is the. Okay. Alright. And then down here is Mordor. Oh man. Okay. Ah! This is so good. Okay. Now then, let's zoom back in. Let's see here. Fast travel point has not been unlocked. Yeah, let's focus on. Okay. All right.
Poog the Crippler. He's enraged by Frost and has a blood brother. Ooh. All right.
Shriekers carry you off into the sky. They do love to play with their food. Tear off, you useless!
Oh no. Damn it. I got stuck on the geometry. Yes. Saved by a...
Always showing off.
Saved by Gondor. Well done, soldier. I appreciate it. Now I really need to fucking heal. Italian is not doing well.
Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
In Ithildin, okay. Shelob memory, okay. Are those the only things? Okay, oh, it does say at the top. What? Right, okay. All right, give me just a second. Okay. Now, he wants me to go down to the Barrows. However, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to hit that. Or I might go up here. Yeah, I'm going to go up here, hit this one. This hay there. Don't worry about me. Okay, maybe worry about me a little bit.
I know what it is to die and rise again.
Kuga the dead.
Necromancers haven't let me rest for the last 1,000 years. So come. Boy, and let me teach you what it really means to die. Kuga.
Immune to attacks from beasts such as Karagors and Graugs.
He's beast proof.
Oh shit, he's level 20. Nope.
Watch out!
I mean, I could probably take him, but I am not even going to take the risk. Alright, my head theater is over there. Let's just... No, it's not. You saw nothing. That's not what I wanted.
There he is.
Nope. He's no. There he's not.
I'll kill you. Just get close to talk for me.
Yeah. Nope. I'm just. I'm not. Nope. Don't worry about it. I'm not here. I'm not really worried about you raising an alarm because I won't be here long. Okay, now then. Ooh. Where? Nathildin? Shelob memory. Ooh. Over here. Okay, that's all of them. Alrighty. And now I could do that. I have those two Sheila memories. They are kind of on the way to the to this. And where'd that Ithildin go? Ithildin is over here. All right, let's hit the Ithildin over here, and then we'll hit these two Sheila memories. Then we'll hit this and then that. Okay. It's fine. Oh God, you're the captain. You're not. No. No. No.
The benefit of age is experience.
Yeah. Yeah. Nope.
But you.
Nope.
Learned
nope.
Nothing, boy.
Nope. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not. Nope. I'm not here. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Map. This. Oh, wrong button. Shelob memory. Nope. No, it's fine. Don't worry about me. Okay.
You're tossing your bodies in the river.
Ooh, that's a bit of a snafu. Ha. He's enraged by poison. Alright, bitch. How about you come and be made my bitch?
Some fight left in me.
It wasn't that bad of a move. You have half health. Like I said, wasn't too bad out of a thing. Oh. Okay. Fine. A new skin for Talion. Okay, so basic Talion. Ooh! Eltariel. Locked. Baranor. I could be running around as Eltariel. Why the hell am I running around as Talion? No, I should run around as Talion. Celebrimbor himself. Or... Eltariel Evil. Interesting. Nah, I'll keep the... I honestly don't see a visual difference between these two. Oh! I see the visual difference now. Ranger's Dagger. It's more powerful, I believe. Yep, okay. Okay, so Ranger's Armor is not does not have the red. Okay. But it has better health and stuff. Okay. Oh, shit. I know it hasn't really been that long, but I've been drinking a lot of water over here because you have to stay hydrated when you have a cold. So I have to run to the bathroom again. I'll be right back. Sorry, y'all. Sorry about that. Hold on. Let me check something on Discord. Sorry about this. Somebody messaged me on Discord and I'm replying to them. Okay. Alright, sorry about that. Let's go. Alright, Shelob. Oh, another captain. Do you want to kill another captain? I mean, we might have to. Okay, hold on. Where's the... There it is. Okay, and it is right below me. Okay.
Ronk.
He is poison proof.
Ronk the knife.
Okay. Well, let's spin the herd.
Manfell! We have the numbers. We have the strength. It is only a matter of time before Minas Ithil falls. You can do nothing to save it.
Hello, Grog. Again. Travis. Ooh, I'm barely touching him. Alright, I just want to lead him towards a barrel if I can find one. Oh, oh, okay. Let's, I need it. Okay. Need a minute. Just oh, okay. Ooh, draining for health rather than for good. Okay. I'm so glad that that's the case, because draining for only for ghost shot in the previous game was annoying. Hold on a second. Okay. Gems can be... Each gear type can slot one gem, okay? Warrior gem increased damage with this weapon. Okay, yeah, sure. Bear? Okay. Alright. Let's clear out some archers. Wealth gem. I don't have enough mirin to. Yeah, it's 1,000 per slot. Okay. What's the wealth gem do? 5% chance that killed by this weapon drop mirin. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I would much prefer that to to damage boost, because that'll allow us to level up quicker. Okay. Right, so I was coming over here. Now, where'd that captain go? There he is. Hey, buddy. Chucker. Get fucked, bitch. Okay, okay, no. I'll take the cloak, please. Ooh, a level 4 cloak. Yes, please. Okay, now I have a level up point. Caragor Rider. Brace of Daggers. Detonate. Ooh. Or... wait, is that unlocked or okay? Yeah, that is unlocked. Okay, so I could brutalize. There we go. That's what I want. That one right there. I want that execution ability. All right, let's go help some humans out, shall we? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is your lucky day, Gobe. For now, you are prey to Mordor's greatest hunter.
Nakra.
Fireproof. Okay. Leave him alone and focus on me, please.
You fuck.
New armor. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Give me a second. Inventory. This one. Okay. 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 Yeah. 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 I'm gonna go ahead and destroy that. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. I'm seeing the Matrix code. I'm seeing it. Okay. Are people shooting at me? Yes. Any other archers up there? No. Okay. I do see another captain incoming, though. Enraged by injury and enraged by everything. I mean, same. Not really, but all right. Let's just come over here and trigger the Shelob's memory.
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed.
Interesting. Oh, so it's like the... Interesting. A cluster of spiders.
She damns us with vision.
And what of the Palantir?
Give me a second. You are next.
Great risk in using it.
Okay. It's just you. Sickly. He's heavily damaged by poison. Okay. Can be injured by ranged attacks and shadow strikes. Damaged by executions, damaged by fire, fear of Graugs. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Okay. Huh. All right, so he is going to be a problem.
Wait, the Ranger!
Bleed the shrub!
on. I'll take that. Another wealth gem. Okay. And I'll take that, which is mutant. Okay. Let's go look at the wealth gem that I got. Ah, okay, I see. Can I upgrade? Upgrade unavailable. Okay. All right.
In the light for many years, naked to the sun. But it is not to be
my oh my fate.
Like my mother before me, I devour the light. It feeds a hunger that is insatiable. But I came from darkness, and I shall always return to it. The caves will be my home.
Okay, here we go. No? Am I missing something here? Oh, there we go. There it is. Why'd they make her hot?
Like her mother Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet she is a powerful one.
Okay. All right, so that's both of those. Now let's go. Let's get the Ithildin first, and then we'll hit that. I'll take it.
Those half-wits has given you delusions. Here's the truth. One hit from me will tip you right into your grave. Borgu.
I can't read what it says. There we go. Fireproof. Enraged by cowards. So if I ran away, he'd be pissed. Okay. He's a marksman. Sees farther, fires with increased accuracy, and does additional damage. It's power shot. Crossbowman. Okay. Get in close. Ouch. Oh, Okay, I need some space. Yeah, 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 yeah. Nope. There we go. There we go. Get fucked, bitch. Well, oh, wait, the Thilden is right down here. And now that just leaves that. Okay. I know it's only been like 20 minutes since I last ran to the bathroom, but again, I've been drinking a lot of water, so I will be right back again. Head up to this tower right over here. Take that.
I smell something.
I can already tell you guys that I really much prefer the mobility of this game compared to the previous one. Like, the other one moved a lot like Arkham Knight, which is fine. Not Arkham Knight, but the Batman Arkham series, which is fine. Nothing wrong with that. It's just that Talion felt very clunky.
Soon they will no longer need fear their master's whip.
Better look for whoever did this.
But like they definitely made it easier to move around and control Talion and cover ground and all that. And I think part of that is because they know that this game is much larger. The map in this is much larger, and so they need it, so they know you need a fast way to get around. Ooh, two more Ithilidan. Okay, there's two more Ithilidan, a Sheila, and a Sheila memory. There's the Shelob memory. And the Ithilidan is there. And there. Okay. Skill point gained. Alright. New upgrades available for some of your skills. Only one upgrade can be active at a time, so choose the one that best suits your playstyle. Interesting. Okay, so Grim Resolve, gain might each time you are damaged in combat versus Secret Might. Gain might for each kill while remaining undetected. Fatal Might. Successful sword strikes gain much more might. Might fully resets after you take damage, miss an attack, or exit combat. So probably, I would probably want the Secret Might. Just because I prefer stealthy, stabby, but, interesting. Brutalize. Detonate. Grace of Daggers, Caragor Rider. I haven't seen any Caragors yet, so I think I'm gonna hold off on that, at least for now. I never really cared for the daggers in the previous game, but they might be different in this one. Oh. Okay. Brutalize. Yeah. That'll increase my might a bit. Okay. And I okay. Inventory. Ooh, a new bow.
Gondorian bow. Rather than Azkar.
Okay. Cool. Actually, hold on. Wrong button. I wanted inventory. How many? Okay. Let's look at. Let's see what modifying gear looks like. Yeah. Okay. So at least we'll make it so that Urfael is equivalent to the Rohirrim sword. So now I can destroy, I believe. How do I do that? Is it Z? No. And just Daka. Akharn is still under the Ranger's dagger. Okay. Interesting. Destroy gear is with 3. Okay. Okay. And so now I can do, well, that probably won't do it. Oops, nope, not him, that one. Yep, there we go. All right. Now, if I, no, I'll hold on to that. just for now at least. Okay, that should be good. Alright, now map. Give me my map. Alright. We have an Ithildin there, Ithildin there, Ithildin there. I think I'm gonna fast travel to here. And then hit that Ithildin, then that Ithildin. Or I can take on Snafu. I think I'm gonna take on Snafu and then do what I was just talking about. Where is She Loves Memory? Down here. Okay. Okay, so yeah, let's take care of Snafu first. Snafu. There he is. Oh look, Karagors. Didn't I just say that I haven't encountered any yet? Alright, Snafu. Comes enraged after he kills a beast. Okay. I want a worm. Preferably one that's not inside the area. Ooh. Okay. Let's I think I lost that worm. Ooh, a life gem. Okay. Ooh, there's a captain there.
Ronk.
The Black God. He's arrow proof.
Ouch. Note to self, pay attention. Nope, 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 nope. You're fine. Okay.
Men need to leave or die or both.
Oh, I think that was Sam Riegel.
Something just moved over there.
Did it? Are you sure? Give me Snafu. Where is Snafu? Snafu. Alright. Vulnerable to execution, vulnerable to stealth. Dazed by stealth. Oh. Okay. Okay. Alright, I absolutely need to sneak up on Snafu over there. Don't worry, it's fine.
Please.
Ow. Okay, y'all need to stop.
You know you're a great hunter when the prey starts volunteering itself.
Well. Okay, there are way too many people here. I'm getting the fuck out. Oh God. No, not him. Sadness. Fuck me. Well, there's my first death.
I'll kill you, Tark.
Suppose it makes me a Tark killer. No.
Tark Slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
Grunts who kill you are promoted to captain and added to the army menu. Claim your revenge against a captain who killed you. Killed, betrayed, or humiliated you. Complete a vendetta mission against him. Orcs killed during vendetta missions drop higher quality gear. Like nemesis missions, vendetta missions are active for a limited time. When the counter below it expires, the vendetta mission disappears forever, along with any gear it may have offered. Fair. Okay, Mulg. All right, Mog, you and I are going to have a talk. And Snafu is leveled up. Okay. Epic orcs are tougher than other orcs. Each possesses a special epic trait. Legendary orcs are even stronger. Okay. Epic Trapper. Okay, where's Mog? There he is. I need to gain intel on him. Alright, let's end Snafu first.
We
to get back. The city needs us.
Middle Earth needs us. Minas Ithil is merely the first casualty in a long campaign.
Another warrior gem.
Close to a slave team. I wonder if that would be any comfort to them, if they knew it.
I tried. Suffer me now. Tell me what Mog is weak against. Mortal weakness. He's terrified of Karagors and terrified of ghouls. Vulnerable to execution. Vulnerable to stealth. Alright. Okay. Wreck his shit. Alright, Snafu. Where you at there, buddy? There you are.
We've been down this road before. I'm the Tark Slayer. That means I kill Tarks. And you're a Tark.
And you're standing next to something that explodes. Oh shit, my health is low. Let's just yeet out of here, please. Climb, please.
I appreciate it. Sorry I messed it up.
your health. And now I'll take your health and your life. Okay, actually, too much attention. I am, however, going to death. You, however, now are my bitch. Okay, where's... Is that him? Yeah, there's Mog. Okay. And him. Hey, bitch. Are you though? Get hooked.
Luck. There's all these defeaties. I suppose you want to call yourself a Tark Slayer.
Nope, just the Gravewalker. Avenged. Ooh. A golden sword. A Rovanian sword. Rovanion. Critical hit chance. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit. Hi.
I found you before the Nazgul did, and I'm more merciful. I only want your body to play with, not your soul. Narug.
Immune to poison, smoke bombs, hunter spear, okay. Alright, well, I'm going to GTDFO, actually. Oi! That's not GTDFOing. Fuck, come on. Fingers, do what I'm telling you to do. Please. Okay, no, no. Changed mind. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Rare and epic gear. Okay, so gold is rare. Epic is orange. Okay, our higher quality pieces then include special challenges, completing a challenge unlocks. So okay, yeah. Get 10 critical hits to unlock. Okay, cool. Yeah, yeah. I'm just gonna hang out here for a second. Snake. Oop, missed. Ragdoll. Oh, I have two captains here. Who are you?
Mozu the Jaded.
Immune to stealth executions. Becomes enraged when hit with a stealth attack. Okay, so do not stealth him. Do not stealth him ever. Okay, there's Mirin down there. Okay, I need health too. I need a lone orc. Or a worm. A worm will do.
I suppose you think you're special.
The hell's your voice?
I've seen it all and killed them all.
I mean,
you'll
damn,
be no
dude.
Different.
Okay. Okay, but why did that orc have a fucking sexy ass voice, though?
Oh,
me. Apparently, yeah. Welcome back, Yvonne. Don't mind me. I'm not here. Pick that up. Bye! Nope, I'm gonna take my health from you. And now I'm gonna take your life. Okay. How you doing, Yvonne? Where was I going? Okay, because I was gonna get revenge on that asshole. Oh, right. I was gonna fast travel. How do? Oh, just spacebar. Okay. That doesn't sound good. The fact that you're laughing and then say you're alive. Game is good. I was saying earlier that I like the mobility of this game and how they recognized that with a much larger world, they needed to implement not just faster movement abilities, but simpler movement abilities. So they simplified some of their controls. A bit. Not much, but a bit. Sometimes I wish for a simpler life. Having our pieces of metal and turn them into metal. Do not be a size or strength. Hit him. There it comes. This one is mine. Submit to me. Oh, you messaged me on Discord? I'll check it in a second. Let me I'm paused. Okay, sure. That's not who I meant, but okay. Well, Yvonne, did you eat today? Did you eat before that happened? Okay. That wasn't the issue. Well, if that wasn't the issue, then I'm sorry for jumping to assumptions. What am I looking for? Right, this. Yeah, that's fair. Let's be honest, that's fair. Oh, shoot. Little fucker. Come back here. Yeah, that's fair. Okay, so let's go with Mozu. Mr. Sexy Orc Voice. Mortally flammable. He will be killed instantly with fire. Okay. Oh shoot, I should like move. Oh, hi Snafu. Didn't I just kill you? No, I didn't. I killed the other guy.
get a new trophy.
I killed the guy who pissed me off. You're fine. We're just gonna shank you real quick. There we go. What's with the laughy face? Rude. Guys, I was just picking up some gear. There was no need to get all pissy. Okay, at least one of you is gonna get your face fucking drained. Ah, orc voice was the laugh. Got it. Alright, now let's go to my inventory. What was the knife I just picked up? Ooh, an epic piece. Or a rare piece. Stealth attack a captain twice. Can do. I'm sorry, did I say sexy laugh? Or I did say it. Oh my god, fucking. I don't have a brain anymore, it's fine. But then again, you've known me long enough to know that I never had a brain, so. Well, I'm glad that you find my brainlessness relatable. Who are you?
Mazu.
Ah! Hello, Mr. Sexy Orc Voice. Just, get terrified, bitch. Come on. Get fucked, bitch. Goodbye, sexy orc voice. Okay. Now then, I leveled up. What shall I use this on? Poison tendril? Eh. Detonate. Brace of daggers. Caragor rider. Now that I've been seeing Caragors, let's go with Caragor rider. Perfect counter. Honestly, no, because I want to get the critical strike as soon as possible. So let's go with perfect counter. And inventory. ...28% chance to become briefly undetected after killing a captain. Damn. 17% chance to... 17% increased stealth damage when health is full. Oof. I approve. Ooh. Gondorian cloak. Alright, let's go ahead and destroy that. Destroy that. Oh, I have to. Okay. Oh, I can't destroy it when I have. Okay. Eh, it's fine. Where was I going? What was I doing? Who am I? Right. That's just okay, so we have Skulf. We know him, we know him. Let's go with Skulf. Ow, would you please stop doing that? Where am I going? Again? Where's my... Oh, I moved it. I removed it. There it is. Okay. Alright. Enjoy your lie down. Okay, well. Come on, Talion. Fucking pop up. There you go. He's enraged by stealth. He's a tank. Okay. Interesting. Defenders block frontal attacks must be hit from behind. Okay. Ouch. Stop that.
be a pleasure to watch you writhe under my heel.
Nah.
Okay. I do not consent to being trying to be domed like that. I'm just gonna... Get fucked, bitch! Get fucked.
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. For trifles, gimmickry.
Okay, I'm gonna take the second and run to the bathroom. I will be back in a bit. See you guys shortly. Also, just now realized that it's almost 5 o'clock, so I'm gonna pick up this last Ithilidan, and then we'll call it. Or Ithilidan, however it's pronounced. Okay, that's all the filled in here. Okay, it is now 5 o'clock. Oh wait, new inventory. Gondorian bow versus Orhiram bow. They're about the same. Azkar. Nope, Gondorian armor is still better. Each clan has its own armor with set bonuses. Got blindsided by one that constantly drained my health once. You mean equipment wise or like enemy, like Talion equipment wise or enemy equipment wise? Some of them do, yes. I've noticed that. Yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that. I just haven't. I'm still learning, but yeah. Okay, thanks for the heads up. Oh, yeah. That's, yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll figure it out, but thanks for the heads up. All right. Anyway, I am actually about to, call it. Yes, I've already been doing that. That I discovered pretty quickly. But yeah. Thanks for everybody popping in and saying hi and hanging out and all that. As a reminder, I will not be streaming the week following April 30th. So like the first week in May I will not be streaming. And yeah, so that's it from me for the week. I'll see you all back on Monday, I believe. Let me check the calendar. Yep, on Monday. I'll see you guys. I should see you guys back here on Monday. Good luck with your stream, Howie. I would raid you, but you know, it's a little early for that. Anyway, I have, you can check me out, check out all these amazing people here listed at the top of the screen, and check out, my link tree down at the bottom of the screen for where else you can find me. That includes, I have a YouTube, I have various social medias like Twitter and Instagram and stuff like that, and a Discord where you can chat with me and my friends and get updates from each of those locations. I also have a Patreon where you can more directly support me if you wish to do that. All the money from my Patreon will go directly back into my streaming efforts and my content creation. And that'll be for things like, you know, upgraded computer components and the like. But other than that, that's excuse me. Other than that, I will see you all next week. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all on Monday. I love you all. Peace out.